I'm sorry, boys. We don't allow children in this class.
What about Lisa? She's only 8.
Lisa, did you lie to us?
Well, I just wanted to belong. For once, I felt I was with intellectual equals.
I can't believe I cheated off an 8-year-old.
I guess we won't be biking through Italy.
She's worse than that 80-year-old who pretended to be a freshman.